little shot, and then an easy, should have been an easy tip-in, although it resulted in a Sullivan three, which is good. Lead back up to 12. And a wide open three for Sullivan. How does that happen? How does that happen?